to give for Houston. 9/10 left. A three wins the series. It's Lillard. He got the shot off. Lillard got it! And the Blazers win the series for the first time in 14 years!
7 yards.
The streets are empty. That's where
number eight, blocked kick. You go the other way. Two, gotta be careful. Get it up. On the way. No, return by Chris Davis.
The lob. Let's go! Oh, what a monster jam by DeAndre Jordan!
Here's the 0-1. This is going to be a tough play. What? The Cavs! With the right series! Brooklyn makes the play! It's over! And the Cavs have finally won it all! 8-7-10!
Many doubted we'd ever see it, but here it is. The return to glory.
They go length of the court with Archie Diacono. 3 seconds at midcourt.
Jenkins
gives it to Jenkins for the championship.
A field goal attempt for overtime. Watson. Touchdown! Travis Ishikawa hits one in the right. The Giants win the pennant.
For the final shot as the 24-second clock is shut off. Mike D'Antoni won't call timeout and let the Raptors set up their D. The crowd on its feet here at the Air Canada Center. Lynn puts it up. Bang! Jeremy Lynn from downtown! And the Knicks take the lead!
Bases loaded. Two out. Hit into right, back at the wall, tie game! Big Poppy, the grand slam!
Get it out.
Back near the wall! It's out of here! Bartolo has done it! The impossible has happened!
Kane moved by a couple. Steps in and shot one. Turned aside. To the bench is Crawford. Extra attacker out in the net empty. They battle in the corner. It's finessed by Keith around third. Beat it!
Thank you. Beckham has one-handed catch. How in the world?
Oh, my goodness. This is sick. Put this to music. I don't think he stepped out either. That may be the greatest catch I've ever seen. You have to be kidding me. That is impossible.
Return has not returned one for a touchdown this year. Waits. And it's a line drive kick. Jackson bobbles it and now has to try and recover. DeSean Jackson gets a block. Are you kidding? DeSean Jackson still not in and now in for the touchdown. No flags. Unbelievable. No time left. Eagles win.
Should the Spurs foul? Should Miami go to the three right away? Just attack the basket. James catches, puts up the three. Won't go. Rebound box. Back out to Allen. History title. Bang! Tie game with 5 seconds remaining. Spurs do not have a timeout.
Straight away center field, looking out to right center, crowd at the wall, leaps up, and he makes the catch! Mike Trout with another spectacular grab!
He rips that one down the left field line, Cespedes decides to move, he's not going to get it. And it rolls off the side wall, and they're going to wave home Kendrick. The throw to the plate is there,
oh my
and
goodness.
They got him. Are you kidding me?
Wow.
Play clock at 5. Pass is intercepted at the goal line by Malcolm Butler. Unreal.
Got Marshawn Lynch in the backfield. You've got a guy that's been borderline unstoppable in this part of the field. I can't believe the call.
Gordon has started to look like the Gordon.
You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
Gordon to right. It's deep.
Fires to the end zone. Touchdown! Alabama wins!
ball. Just watch as they lay it up there. Watch this. Woo.
Here we go. First snap of the overtime. The Broncos have been in three overtime games this year. They won them all. Got him at the 40. It's Thomas at the 50. Stiff arm got him free to the 30. To the 20. Thomas to the 10. Denver's going on the New England. They win it on the first play of overtime.
Total destruction.
Look at this.
Exclamation.
Prove it if she can't come up with enough. Absolute. Incredible performance.
Shock it all in college basketball. UNBC makes history in Charlotte.
Crowd silent now as opposed to when the Saints have the ball. Oh, look at this run. What a run. Marshawn Lynch. Still on his feet. Has blockers now. He's dancing his way to the touchdown.
Stay with Curry, catches, one dribble, steps back, puts up a three, won't go, rebound tip taken by Spades, final seconds, it's over, Cleveland is a city of champions once again, the Cavaliers are NBA champions.
Cleveland, this is for you. Ow!
But I think, can the receivers get far enough down the field?
Rodgers. In trouble.
It's going to get there.
He turned 32 yesterday. Does he have a vintage moment in it? In the end zone. It is caught for the win.
Puck is off. Orlando has a timeout. Lillard. A chance to send the Thunder home. Lillard. Long range three.
Mamba out.